Honoring the life of civil rights icon John Lewis, United States House paused today to reflect on the congressman's legacy.
Rise in a moment of silence in remembrance of the conscience of the Congress, the Honorable John Lewis.
Speaker Nancy Pelosi presided over the emotional tribute. She calls Lewis the conscience of the Congress.